This is Molly, the pony. She is in New Orleans and is a victim of the Katrina hurricane, where a dog attacked her right front leg. LSU fitted this pony with a prosthesis, and she's one of the few in the world that has this. The reason it works is because she is so light. Weight is our enemy when it comes to prosthetics on a horse. But Molly's done great. Go to her website, learn more, and if you want, you can even contribute there.